like the remains from the ancient city of Томис, its necropolis are found in various areas of the city. This Roman tomb is a paleo-Christian tomb from the 4th century, decorated in the fresco technique, of which fragments are kept with traces of painting, floral decorations, and funerary banquet scenes.